There are several different parts of the Paraná that are great for sport fishing. The most attractive fish is the dorado, which is a species that grows up to around 40 pounds and is famous for its golden scales and for really putting up a fight as it is brought in.